I know it's not easy for us. I know it's not easy because what we want to do has with exposing ourselves to a certain degree to everybody. So we're opening ourselves to being judged for everything. We're opening ourselves to being judged, which in a sense is scary. But let's not let this stop who we want to be. Why should we let other people decide who we should be? If we want to do this, let us not let other people stop us from doing it. Their judgments, whatever. I think we're also ready for that, like the perspective which we have about judgments and everything, that can take care of every judgment that we encounter.